New York City is preparing for the new year by conducting a test of the New Year's Eve ball drop for the 2019 countdown in Times Square. The ball is covered with a total of 2,688 Waterford crystal triangles. Up to 2 million people are expected to the crowd into Times Square tomorrow for the countdown into the new year. The annual New York celebration will feature performances by Bastille, New Kids on the Block, Christina Aguilera, Sting, Snoop Dogg, and Robin Thicke.